for it, Kenny. Run it.
Right?
job.
Take it.
license number MCY856. Need at the north end of the Central Community Texas. Please send us MCY856, please.
Thank you. This week's Hardee's TV9 High School Athlete of the Week. And your choice this week is a young man who's been making his mark every week. Brad Schultz reports.
Kevin Braddock had a good game Friday against Tipton, scoring 2 touchdowns. Good, but not spectacular, just like the player. Braddock does not flash for one game and then fade. He burns brightly all season long.
I think it's important to be consistent every Friday night. You know, every game, just have a good game each week.
Braddock leads the Eastern Iowa Hawkeye in rushing, averaging better than 100 yards a game. There's a lot of reasons for this, of course. The offensive line opens the holes, and quarterback J.D. Grimm keeps the heat off.
That's what I say about our offense. It's so diversified, it's hard to key on one guy because we have so many other talented guys that you start keying on somebody, then we're really going to hurt you.
West Branch native Marv Cook came home and watched Friday's 48-14 win over Tipton. Marv Cook, representing the Bears' glorious past and providing an inspiration for the future.
It'd be nice, I'll tell you, at least the college. I don't know about the pros, but I'd like to play college ball somewhere.
I know he has definitely has a Division I future in college. As far as NFL, you need a lot of breaks and a lot of dedication, but Kevin's got a lot of heart, and he's got that extra heartbeat that you need to be a good athlete. So you never want to, shortchange Kevin Braddock.
Brad Schultz, TV9, Eyewitness Sports.